This piece, Unlocked for Solo Cello by Judith Weir, is very close to my heart. Judith Weir is a living British composer, and I've actually had the fortune of meeting her. She was studying a collection of American folk songs, songs from the American South that were in the Library of Congress, and mostly sung by black prisoners. She then took these tunes and adapted them for cello in a fantasy style, taking elements of the original songs and adapting them for this instrument. The original material in the lyrics of the songs varies, but they all kind of have a common thread, which I think is what makes these pieces so relevant today. And that thread is the promise of hope for a better future. I'm especially touched by the movement entitled The Keys to the Prison, which is about a boy and his mother who are in prison. And the boy says to his mother, "Mom, we can escape. I've got the keys. I've got the keys to our cell." And his mother replies to him, "How come when the wardens have the keys right there around their necks?" So I hope you find these pieces as meaningful as I do. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.